I am Dr. Viviane Zosse, Regional Migration Health Specialist, working for International Organization for Migration, the Regional Office for Western Central African Countries based in Dakar. The goal of a vaccination campaign is to make disease like COVID-19 in our case, disappear. Viruses are circulating from person to person. A vaccination campaign will be more effective when most people have access to vaccine. It's important that everyone is protected. We want to make sure that the virus does not travel from person to person. In the past, with the support, with the help of doctors and scientists, we have had great success in with diseases like polio, yellow fever, who are now slowly disappearing. Vaccines are elements that teach the body to react to diseases that they have never been in contact with. When you receive the vaccine, you will have what we call antibodies. When you get the vaccine, your body starts to provide the antibodies. So during a short period, you can make some of the signs, kind of pain around the place where you receive the shot, or you can have a very light fever, but all those signs disappear in a matter of days. Vaccine distribution can only be effective if we leave no one out. To make sure that everyone has access to vaccination, we should think of people who can be forgotten or difficult to access. Government have made plans. They have set what we call priority groups. Medical doctors, nurses, professionals that work in direct contact with patients. We also have diseases that affect their immunities, like diabetes, cancers. Those people are considered priority for the distribution of vaccine. But it's very important that no one is left out. So we shall pay a special attention to categories that can be forgotten and or difficult to reach. And in this category, we should think of migrants. Usually, they don't have confidence to the health system. It's important to pay a special attention to this category, and IOM will support government to make sure that migrants are rich or have access to vaccination. Countries who are part of the COVAX facilities should receive enough vaccine in 2021 to cover at least 20% of their population. So the production will continue in 2022 with the ultimate goal that everyone who wants the COVID-19 vaccine get access. To be truly accessible and inclusive, a vaccination campaign should be carried out in a culturally appropriate manner with language that are understandable by all, including migrants, refugees, or people on the move. We should keep in mind that in the region we have like 9.8 million migrants across Western Central Africa. 83% of these migrants from the region itself. So IOM is ready to support government to make sure that the migrants have access to vaccination while trusting the health system. Today we know more about COVID-19. And although the vaccination campaign has started, the pandemic is not over. So we should keep wearing masks, keeping 1 meter distance from others, washing hands and using sanitizers. No one is safe until everyone is safe.